Hey, Jonathan here at TopSaw. I teach high school math and wood shop. I do tree work on the weekends, bring the wood in. Also teach CNC manufacturing. Today's video is going to go over my top 10 wooden CNC projects, just to give you some idea if you're getting started in wood CNC. So stay tuned and I'll go over top 10 wooden CNC projects. Got a few projects here. I got 10 of my top introductory wood projects for the CNC. Students have built electric guitars. Here's like a flat pack chair. But before we start doing those, we start with really small wood projects to get an idea of design, how the CNC works, how cutters work. Is really the best way to get started. So let me start it off with my top 10 wood CNC projects. Actually, when I say wood CNC, I mean both woodworking tools, CNC tools, and some digital fabrication tools like a laser. But project number one, the easiest to get started, using the table saw is a desktop sign. So it has a bevel, the offcut just gets glued on the back, and either you CNC a name in there, or you laser engrave a name in there. So this project number one, router bit round over, not on the edges. There's a desktop sign. Almost all of these projects I have videos for, so I'll put links to those videos in the description below. Project number two is like a little toy dinosaur. So this is multiple pieces. I think this is actually only two different parts. All four of those legs are the same. But this is kind of a creative project. They need to sketch this out first and then figure out how to draw it in a CNC software and then cut it out and assemble it. You know, if they want the legs to move or not. These are just dowels right there. So that's project number two. Project number three is a Mother's Day gift. This is a mom sign right here. This also could get mounted on the wall and you could hang your keys on it. So you could put your keys in there. So it could be a key holder in the wall when you come in for Mother's Day. The other thing it could do too is actually have a bevel cut on there. And then on that bevel, if you actually put a wine bottle in there, it'll balance. So that's kind of a cool project. So that's a Mother's Day project. That's number three. Number four is a cutting board. This is a salmon. So you know, this has both inlays in it and glue lambs. I don't know if you can see there. Yeah, see the inlays there. And then the cutout. This is a really good project. Fixturing this is kind of the key. So this is project number four. Project number five is a trivet, a two-sided trivet, whatever kind of design you want. So this is all 3/4-inch hardwood or 13/16. There's a design there. And then you flip it over on the back. It's a similar design, and then kind of the pass-through is kind of nice looking with the light there. So that's project number five. Project number six in MDF right here is this puzzle. So there are two pieces here. The bottom piece has a pocket cut out of it, and then your dowels are stored. And then there are three holes, so this thing pivots back and forth. Project number seven is a Tangram puzzle. This one's painted. So this is the tray has a pocket cut out in there. And then there are the Tangram pieces. I like this a lot. Really nice layout when whatever software you're designing in. And the paint really gives it a lot more pop on a woodworker shelf. Project number eight is this little jewelry box all cut on the CNC. So it's like an open book. Usually run them together there, pocket on both sides, and then they're held together with dowels. That's project number eight. Either a CNC engrave on the front or a laser engrave. That's a nice, simple project, not that much wood. Project number nine is a fruit bowl. This is kind of a cool project, and how this fruit bowl works is every little square fits inside the other one, so it's only one piece of wood, and then you gotta take into account the quarter inch bit and the waste you're gonna create. So that's project number 9. This one comes out really well, doesn't use very much wood. Fair bit of CNC to figure it out, and a fair bit of fine woodworking as well. So that's number 9. And project number 10 is a cell phone amplifier. So this is a hard one because they have to design this off of their own phones. So the phone fits in there, and then right here has to be the speaker of the phone, and then the speaker broadcasts into this speaker and it amplifies it out. This one was actually cut on the laser, but it's just as easy to cut it on the CNC. Not that I have negative cavities here. So the way I did this one, this is all quarter inch MDF and then glued together. So all the pieces are cut, glued together, and I think the only cut at the end is cutting that bevel on the table saw. So those are my top 10 wooden CNC projects for a high school and community college. If you could make your way through all 10 of those projects, you really have a great set of woodworking CNC skills. And then you could really move on to all sorts of other wood CNC projects. I don't know if I have videos for how to do every one of them, but probably for a lot of them. So thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And comment on how the projects came out for you.